Are you tasting us?
Yeah.
Here we are. Being good.
Hi, Jack. Who's over there? Where's the baby, Jack? Allie's getting up now.
I have to pull my pants up.
What's happening right now, right here? What's happening right now?
Jack, don't break it. You're being rough.
Let go of me. Mom's sweater.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mom, look what Allie's wearing. Your stripes. Jack.
Playing.
Swinging with toys.
Also, if you'd like to see Susan Sarandon in the Rocky Horror Picture Show, oh girl.
Hi, baby.
You having fun?
Is Jack bugging you?
So we showed you from all of us today. All courtesy of
Jack.
So thank you guys for doing that. Now, you know, one of the things I want to talk about is you at home and in the audience see the important shows we do. But let me tell you, these things don't just happen. Well, today's show was produced.
Just some family fun here in the living room.
His team.
I will.
Is our senior coordinating producer. He's been with the show for 10 years.
So Natalie pokes the baby to play with him.
With the Dr. Phil family.
Hello.
So I'll introduce you to Ed today, but first, take a look, a little peek into Ed's life.
Is he answering that?
I'm talking to you.
Grew up in Cherry Hill, New Jersey. At the Dr. Phil show, it was really hard.
Can I twist this?
Yeah, go ahead.
Pull that.
But in the last few years, being to Buenos Aires and to Paris, to Zurich, if there's a body of water, like Bondi Beach in Sydney.
Oh my God, you broke his neck.
Christmas, I went to the Philippines with my mom, joking. Dad, my sister, and we went to see my grandmother. She was turning 96.
You can't really see his face.
I know the bibs in it. Can you pull that down?
What's next?
Wow.
Never did I think that there'd be another film. This is my 10th season.
Jack, we're playing with the baby, not you.
One of the best things about the first season of Dr. Phil being able to places.
Jack.
Now it's baby time. Baby time. Baby time. Go over there. No, over there.
Jack, you're making him cry. Go away. Oh, Tom. Jack, don't be rough.
I was blown away. My associate producer, Jessica. My supervisor, Melissa.
So he can hit them with his hands. Did you just throw them? Jack, nobody likes you anymore. Except Dad, and he's away. And Nat, with Mom's shirt, so it's like we're all here. Hi, Jack. Jack.
Jack.
You being a good boy?
I think so.
Jack is trying to paw him.
Resources and stuff for Taylor, getting things lined up for him with Anthony Haskins.
I love this
man. Yeah, I know.
I heard it. I was like, I know it's going to be
shut this down somehow.
We love you. Thank you.
Jack.
Yeah, how's he doing to work with?
Go get Jill. Go get Jill.
Come here.
Your help group is amazing. They treated us like we were friends.
Go in here.
There's no work.
Go in the kitchen. Goodbye.